Ed Zimbardi's been arrested in the Netherlands on money laundering charges.
Flowery Branch resident Ed Zimbardi was picked up on money laundering charges in Europe. And we've confirmed there is a long list of law enforcement agencies here in the U.S. now working with those European authorities because they are also interested in Ed Zimbardi.